Murături are the pickled vegetables of the Romanian and Moldovan cuisine. Murături are an assortment of vegetables or fruits that are pickled using brine, or vinegar. Examples of foodstuffs they are made out of are beetroot, cucumber, green tomatoes, gogonial, carrots, cabbage, bell peppers, melons, mushrooms, turnips, celery, and cauliflower.
See also
Torshi, Sukamono, Pickled cucumber.
Notes and references.